Well, it's a long, hard slog at that age, but she'll do it if there's someone there to help her stay with it.
You'll be able to, I'm sure of it. She sounds like the type of person who deserves a chance.
I'll need a report from you for the parole board.
I've already made out my report. Unless Georgie establishes those skills pretty firmly before she leaves here, she'll just go backwards. I need more time with her. And for that reason, I've recommended against parole.
Time's up, mate. They've got to give.
So what if they don't?
Then the screw gets it. Look, I warned them, didn't I? I told them.
So you shoot the screw, so then what happens?
Don't be bloody stupid. We shoot our way out.
Are you out of your mind? There's a couple of truckloads of pigs out there. We wouldn't last a second.
We've still got the old duck. We can use her as cover.
Don't you see? The minute you start shooting, that'll be it.
Look, lady, you might have just used your last word, so shut up. Just shut up.
Tell him, Wayne. You gotta. I want to get out of this alive. Tell him we'll surrender. It's our only hope.
Yeah. Come on, lover boy. Tell me.
Well, fancy finding you when you're lonesome.
Smith, isn't it?
That's right. Thought you would have broken out of Wentworth by now.
Don't be insolent.
Oh, I didn't mean it like that. I just wondered how they were treating you.
Inmates are to be escorted by an officer at all times. You know that, Smith.
You hold my hand if you like.
How dare you?
Now listen, love. It is after work. All the other girls are in the rec room. I am going to my cell. Now I am allowed to go from there to here, unescorted. Pays to know the rules, isn't it?
Well, just get along to your cell then.
And if I don't?
I can have you charged with disobedience.
Oh, well, I get for that.
I can have you sent to solitary confinement for 2 days.
But I'm not a well woman, Miss Dean. I have just come out of hospital. I don't think Mrs. Davidson would approve of you putting me in the pound. So, what's it to be?
Just get about your business, please.
John has a busy rod. Father has a rod too. John,
the book good?
What's it to you?
Sounds fascinating. I just thought you'd be further progressed than that.
Mr. Andrews reckons I'll be reading newspaper next week.
Well, that is good news. Next thing we hear, you'll be lecturing at university.
Nah, doesn't pay enough.
Don't kid yourself, Baxter. Even if you do learn to read and write, which I doubt, you'll never get a job.
I will, sir, a good one.
Like what?
Anything I like. I have to spend the rest of my life making myself feel better than other people like you.
I'm warning you, Baxter.
You warn me all you like. I'll be out in 2 weeks. I'm getting my parole.
Oh, yes, we were discussing that before.
What?
Your parole.
Yeah, I'll be out in 2 weeks.
Don't bank on it.
Mr. Andrews will tell them.
Oh, yes, he's telling them all right. He's already made out his report. He's decided that you're a poor student, that you haven't been making the most of your opportunities, and he's recommended against your parole.
Yes, sir. I hadn't thought that far ahead, sir. I'll let you know.
What's happening?
Bugger all. They've said no to the money, the car, everything.
Well, you didn't expect anything else, did you?
Well, we got to have something to bargain.
You can't bargain with those mongrels!
And you can't put the hostages' lives in any more danger than they're in already. Look, what's the matter with you, Marsh? If I didn't know better, I'd swear you were trigger happy.
Yeah, all right. What do you want to do?
I'm going to speak to the brass again. This time, face to face. And don't start anything new while I'm gone. If you want me, I'm with the boss.
Stand by.
Right, you lot. You've lost your power and your food. So get out!
You bastard! You dirty rotten bastard!
you fire!
Give me roses, I wish he could again. But that was on the outside, and things were different then. On the inside, the sun still shines, and the rain falls down. But the sun and rain us too, when morning comes around. Last night I dreamed we were together, sharing all the love we'd known, till I had to face the nightmare. When morning comes around.